Hello friends, welcome back to Code Tonight. In today's video, we will see how to attach database MDF log file into your SQL Server Management Studio. So what we have here is we have one database MDF files here, and we will see how to attach those. So we will connect our SQL Server here, and I will delete the database from here because I have the backup, so I will remove it from here. Close everything connection. Okay, so now database is removed. Now I will try to attach that. You have to click on that, click on databases, click on attach, and here you have to click on add, and you have to select the MDF file that we have. Click on OK, and you have to click on OK. Now you will sometimes get this error. If you go, you can see the message saying operating system error, file access is denied. So in that case, what you have to do is you have to cancel the operation here. You have to go to the file, you have to right click the file one by one, show more options, properties, security, and here we have to provide modify permissions to all the users. So currently this last user doesn't have the modify permission, so I will provide the permission, apply, and okay. Now we have to do the same for the second file also. We will right click, show more options, properties, security, and here we will just provide the modify permission to the user. Now if we go back to the SQL Server, we will right click again, do the same step, click on attach, add, and select the MDF file here, and click on OK. So now we will click on OK again, and this time you see this file, the database is attached now. So this is how you can attach log and MDF files in your SQL Server Management Studio. And thanks for watching guys, and if you have any issue, then you can comment on the video. Thanks for watching.